Welcome into sports. I'm Preston Harvey. An opportunity to give back to kids in our local area. The 5th annual LB3 Golf Camp held at one of the oldest courses in the nation, Savannah Golf Club.
The LB3 Foundation was founded by Lawrence Bryan III in honor of his son.
Oh man, Lawrence, he was Lawrence IV. And he was a given child, and he was gunned down in Savannah, robbery attempt in 2015. And it's everything we do is in memory of him.
This is Bryan's 5th year holding the event for children who otherwise may not have the opportunity. His goal is to teach the kids the basics of golf and life lessons.
We've been doing this for 5 years, and it's more than just a golf camp. We try to teach the basic fundamentals of golf, but we also try to build character, teach them work ethic.
And can you explain to us a little bit what this means for the kids?
It means the world. The LB3 Foundation is making a way for every child that's in the inner city that wants to learn how to play golf.
The kids were enjoying every minute of the camp, practicing their form, competing to see who could hit the furthest, and enjoying each other's company.
It was a great game for socialization. You know, you have to have manners, there's etiquette to the game, but at the same time, it's competitive and it's a lot of fun. So it teaches camaraderie, it teaches partnership. The game of golf teaches a lot of things. And it's an individual sport too, so you have to represent yourself.